The former UKIP leader, dubbed the man behind Brexit by US President Donald Trump, laughed as he said he is often accused in the European Parliament EP of making comments solely to boost his social media. Speaking on Channel 4's Carry On Brussels, Mr. Farage said, "What I've done and what UKIP has done, the referendum, none of it would have happened without social media. None of it. I've been accused a few times, when I speak here, not addressing the parliament or issue, but doing it for social media. What a terrible thing to say." Mr. Farage was asked whether he gets an adrenaline rush when he gets up and speaks at the EP. He replied, "Love it. Of course, I do. I mean, in some ways I'm going to miss it when we leave." Getty, Channel 4 Brexit News. Nigel Farage praised social media for giving Brits Brexit. None of it would have happened without social media. None of it. Nigel Farage, the former UKIP leader, also emphasized how important Facebook was to the success of Brexit, Trump and the Italian elections.